Well, I don't know why you don't like the food that everybody else eats in the world. But that's good nutrition, that's good protein,
right? Like beans, I don't eat beans at all.
But how about the meat?
I don't eat that kind of meat.
You gotta be fine.
I still have to eat something.
No, eating the food that belongs to the next 4 years ahead of time. So if you don't eat, it's gonna be all right.
But like in a hospital, when taking medication and having to take different medicine, you have to have food in your system to take the medicine, not to be nauseated. But the dog food that they give me here is not, I don't eat stuff like that.
Well, that's not dog food, that's very good food.
Well, let me rephrase that.
You gotta learn to eat the high protein diet, and is it tasty, and is it high protein? This is a time for you to learn what the healthy eating habit should be.